With Tynker's mob editor, when you change the appearance of any particular mob, like this chicken here, all mobs in your Minecraft world will assume the look of your modified one. Here it is before and after.